Okay, let's see here. Okay. Wait, hold on. I gotta get the game going on the other thing. Forgot to. I'm a dum dum. There we go. That should be working. Let's get this moved over. Okay. I wanted to do both the events again here. Because obviously, people are going to come on them. I'm not going to say no, I might be planning on doing all of this stuff eventually. Probably not all at once. Because that would just. That would take way too much to just play like every. Campaign and then showdown and challenge mode and all that crap. So I'll probably split this up by game, or by campaign, and then go from there. But otherwise, yeah, no. Yeah, it's been a long time to play this game, so I'm kind of hyped to get back into it. I didn't ever finish King of Night. That's kind of why I wanted to play this on stream again. Because, like, I want to experience that and have it be, like, legit. I played, like, a few minutes of it when it came out. But then, I kind of, like, forgot that I had Shovel Knight. I don't know how I forgot about that. Honestly, I kind of forgot, like, the update happened or something. Unless they just assumed that it didn't happen, even though I literally had played it. But that's just my dumb memory. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and hit start. Oh my. Look at these saves. Good. Alright. You'd be Shovel Knight. Oh god. No? Okay. Oh. Alright. We doing this. That's neat. Classic intro. But how old is this game again? Like 5 years? 6 years? I don't know. It's freaking old though. In comparison to like, I guess, just you know, gruesome games, I guess. Something I really like about this. What the heck? Ah. I am stupid heads. Well, I guess I'm not. I made a post on the freaking r/streaming Reddit or whatever, and I forgot to tag it, and I deleted. Oh, good. Oh well. I'll just keep going. It's whatever. For shovelry, let's do this. Minerva controls. Let's jump. Okay, I've already done this. I already got this done, so. I remember I tried to play this game for my old freaking YouTube channel back in like 2018, 2019. And I tried to do some freaking MLG edits on this crap. Like, ironic MLG edits. The editing software I had just didn't allow it. It was too much of a process. I got bored after like 10 minutes. No, oh wait, no, more like an hour. More than an hour of just trying to get a basic zoom or a tracking zoom on a character. Just anything. Ah, good. First hit. Good. Oh my god. There we go. Totally just wasted that shot. I am a professional shovel my gamer. It is. How do you do? Good. Played this game, I want to say 3 times? Not all the way through, but definitely close. Ah. Well, I'm professional at this game. I'm professional shovel my game. Oh god. I just remembered this music is freaking bopping. God. I wonder how good the music in this game is. Everything in this game is a freaking bop. Just about. Okay. Oh, there. Those rats. Not those rats. Fun for the stream. I am bad. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't be doing a no checkpoint run. I mean, I'm missing basic jumps already, so I mean, yeah, no, that's not a good sign to start with. Yep. Okay. Good. I tried. Okay, gotta go all the way back over there. At least I got the item that was in there, unless I could go recollect it, which I probably do. Oh no. That's an unfortunate placement. There we go. Level. What is there to pog about right now? I keep forgetting I can jump off the ladders instead of just like walking up. The part that really got me on the first run through. I didn't quite understand how this game's, like, stuff worked. I didn't understand the lack of, like, the moment you press, the moment you stop pulling left or right, it just immediately stops in midair. I didn't understand that. I'm so used to every other platformer where it's, like, you know, there's no momentum. This game doesn't have momentum, so that kind of threw me off a bunch. Still kind of throwing me off a bit. Got 4 health, he's not gonna stand a freaking chance, bro. Okay. Yeah, definitely gonna die here. Yeah, whatever. Steal thy shovel. Bro, he's got more health than me. How am I gonna beat him? Do your little shovel thing. Come on. Do the thing. Ah, okay. Here. I want to get him with just the purple crap. Like, I want to finish him off with purple stuff. Come on, do it. Do it. Got him. Only had freaking half a life left. Good. Freaking that right there is a pog, if anything. Oh, look at that. Just kidding. It's a dream. Haha. Oh god. Wrong way. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Freaking weird, bro. Yeah, like. Alright, whatever. I'll just wait this out. Dude, I don't got a weapon. I don't got no dang weapon. Yeah, bro, it's just a freaking shovel. Yeah, whatever. Welcome to the town of absurdism. Yeah, music sheets. There's actually a lot of good stuff you can get early on, if you know what you're doing, which I kind of know what I'm doing, because I can do stuff like that. Let's see if I can remember everything. There's a lot of really good ways to get... A lot of good ways to get easy cash. Come on, get on over here. Yeah, it's this kid. Yep, definitely the fastest kid. piece of room with it. You want infinite health? Like, really, like, 3 health bars. And there you go. Pretty much, like... And... Oh. Chaos here. I don't really see myself making much use of this, so I'm instead going to spend this on other stuff. Like, I don't know, health? That'll be pretty good. Wait, hold on, this guy gives me the air tickets, right? Okay. Since I have no leftover money at all. I have other options. Let's go magic. Okay. Let's see. There's everything in here, so I'm just gonna go for the right. I thought we had more to say than that. So first thing we're gonna do. Like, hello there. Oh, I'm bad. There we go. So anyways, just want to do that real quick, so I can do this. Back to the pond, because we actually do need something. We actually do need something for this guy. But hello there. Give me the health. Give me the health. Guys, watch this. This freaking masterpiece. Something real quick, but I did it in the time that it took to do this. But yeah, that's definitely not the most OP item in the entire game. Yes. The king. Both kings. So fun fact, you can just go over here. There's a thing. It's cool. You get this too. That's pretty cool. Also, this. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we got... Every song in this game is like a bop in its own respect of right now, I love it. Cause you listen to like any song and it's just be... Oh, I missed that. to listen to like any particular song and go like, damn, this is good. Bounce it back in it. Alright, let's do this. God, I love stuff like that. Okay. Any type of like ability to reflect stuff back at enemies is like immediately like my favorite type of skill. I say that and you think I'd like throwing Pyro at TF2 or whatever, but nope. I've never learned how to air blast, and I never will, probably. Ah. Ah. Okay, I'm actually gonna be bad at this. Okay. Yay, I did it! God. Ah! No, I need that guy. Okay. I'll just do that again. Oh, what do you know? Ah. Kinda sucks as there's no way to, oh. Ah! Okay, gotta learn the angle. Aha. Good. Falling down these like fake floors, not realizing that I can predict them. Oh. Things. They're freaking everywhere in this game, and I am not gonna be super to fight them if I cannot fight them in like the second level. Should we level when the gold decides to. Oh. Good. There we go. I get it. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Oh god. Oh no. No, this is such a freaking bad spot to be in. Alright. I'll wait for this guy to come over here and then I'm gonna rush for it. Please, please, please. There we go. Okay. Alright. We good. Definitely not panicking or anything of the sort. It's time. Yeah. Let's just do the thing. Do the thing. Come on. Come on. Oof. Ah. I think I have a couple hits. That'd be cool though. Oh. Okay. We can... put some health. Oh, we got it. King Knight. He's pretty cool and all, but he's, kind of weak. Or whatever. That's an interesting move there, but I'm gonna ignore it for the time being so I can upgrade everything. I'm gonna go ahead and go get the Chaos here because it's gonna be helpful. You know. I'm also gonna get upgrade to my health. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, the gem is not there. Okay, let's try and get a health Alright, now we're gonna fight these guys. God, it's this level. God, I'm getting freaking... Okay. This level gives me okay. This level gives me freaking PTSD flashbacks from Plague of Shadows. We need to beat this whole stage as Plague Knight, but because Plague Knight has he's not nearly as mobile as Shovel Knight. Because of that, he's really freaking tough. That or it's a different level entirely, and that's probably the case, because I'm... It's been a while. Definitely been a while since I've played this game. Hello. Oh. Come here. Come on. There we go. Yeah, this is not the level. This level, I think, was not it. More than likely, like, 90% chance that wasn't it. I do want to do something real quick, though. Because I didn't... Okay. I'm just gonna use this real quick. Still here. Okay, do I get the other things? I'm gonna have to do this level again, aren't I? Unfortunate. Oh, this area. Right, I forgot about this. Yeah, this is fun. Good stuff. Okay. I really like about. Actually, I'm gonna get something else. Never mind. Okay. I'm very glad I didn't break that, because I would have been sent all the way back to the start, and that would not have been fun. Oh god. You know you're pro when you die to a ladder. Just like that. Hey, at least my enemies now. Well, it's not all bad, right? Oh yeah, this thing. There we go. Skeleton man. Oh, wait a second. There is a thing here. Good. Okay. Now. Wow. Twice now that I've died here. Good. Good job, me. I'm doing so good at this game, though. Getting so freaking good at this. Oh, that's why. The platform was higher than it was before. Forgot about that. Kinda made things a bit tougher. You know, it's all made a higher platform than before, one for which you can no longer reach. Oh. Very glad I got my burst. That would have been really bad. Oh no! Best item in the game. You get it in the second level. I'm not gonna use it because it's cheap. Literally and figuratively. Like 1,000 gold for something that broken? Like, my god. I almost haven't realized how spammable the item was. At least you don't know. Phase long, it makes you invincible for a couple seconds. And, well, it's not easy to do. It's pretty easy to see why that's a bit overpowered. Given, you know, you can just use it multiple times in a row and really no repercussions whatsoever. But, you know, good. The Skeleton Man, get to like a couple of... Oh no. Totally didn't almost die there. Oh. That's a really tall grave. Back off for a second, I'm gonna get this. Back off. Oh god, this area. Oh, right! Is there any way back up there? This is really dumb. No, I'm not dying again. I'm not doing that again. Nope. Okay. There we go. I did the thing. I know you were back. Oh, that was supremely stupid. Okay. Goodbye. Oh, that's the actual area. Oh no. Okay, you can stay over there, buddy. I'm gonna kinda hang out over here. Yeah, that's right. Perfect. This is actually the perfect spot to be doing this. Good. Thanks for going over there, buddy. That's a good spot. Good spot you chose. I'm kinda upset in the game that. I need to not be using this item. Okay. It's always fun not having the right item and just panicking. Okay. Oh! Okay. I was on my freaking... I was on the edge of the platform there, and that was something. Oh, we're here. Alright. Get the alternate between these two. Look guys, this is a fan favorite. Funny how that turns out, isn't it? Okay, what are we gonna do? Where did you, buddy? Over there? That's cool. I can go up here. I got the wrong item. Oh! Fail on him. Magic. Uh-oh. Okay, got into the silver. Hello. This is the magic. Magic? Magic. 3 hits. This is where the fight gets real. Except it's not real, because you can just do that. Good. fight with one magic. Bruh. What a dream, boys. Dream time. Come on, come on, get out of here. Oh, this stuff. Oh. Let's go. Good. It's a whole new area to explore now. Oh, wow. I got health. But what I really need is more magic. These actually really aren't that expensive. So then I'd use all my gold on the magic. Oh well, it's worth it. There's a couple levels up ahead that'll give me a bunch of gold. So the fun thing about this is that you can actually do multiple paths. So choose. Actually, kind of the simple to do both paths. You just gotta be quick. There you go. Easy money. And then there's another one down here that's specifically Money stage. Oh. This is the one exception to the phase locket rule that I have set in place, because you have to use it if you want to beat this level. Like, you literally cannot beat this level without first getting the phase locket. So that's cool. Phase locket really doesn't last all that long, so you gotta make use of it while you have it. Like that. Oh no, I'm done. Doesn't matter, the level is like almost over anyways. Crazy that an item like this exists. No cooldown, just infinite uses like this, as long as you have magic. Cost is what again? 8. There are a lot of items that cost just about that amount. Honestly, I feel like it's one of those items that just wasn't made for early game, but whatever. I'm in this good area, a good level. Kind of sucks that it is based around a mechanic that's kind of broken, but whatever. I like the item. I think it's a cool idea. It just, you know, could have been changed to be a little bit more on the balanced side. How much magic do I have? Or money? 6,000? How much do I need for this? I know you can max out magic a lot quicker than you can max out. Magic maxes out a lot quicker. Because you don't need nearly as much money to get the max for it. But there's a lot more upgrades, so I guess maybe it's worth something. It just goes less. Because it's... whatever. Okay, you can maybe do this, but I think you need an item from here. You think about doing that. What the order I want to do this in? I think I'll just do it the way I've always done it. Plague, treasure room at night. Also, let's have a plague night stage. My personal favorite. Mainly because of his music. It's very good. Oh my god. I love this song, man. Also, the fact that, like, every single song in the Plague Knight campaign is just a remix of this. I'm back. I'm very bad. Oh, I could've... Oh. Who would've known? I might need health. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, seems about right now is a good time to get some good quality health. God, the thing is so fun. At least it gets blocked out by terrain and stuff. That's good. Not freaking out. I just... Oh, good. Couldn't be set to heal. Oh, well. God, they're just freaking... screwed. No, I can't. We're not even at the first checkpoint. We're not even there yet. Ah. I need to just focus on doing stuff the correct way. That's not the way that I'm doing it right now. Okay. There we go. This is a good cross. I don't care. I don't know. But... It's in... Oh, it's right in front of it. Get out of here. Get out of town. Okay. Eh. Okay. Oh, I needed that guy. Good. Well, if I end up dying somewhere else, I'll just, you know. Shadows, it's not really much of a sequel, it's more of like, I should have thought about that, and I'm all stupid. Okay. At least there were small spikes. Shadows. That's what we're gonna be playing soon after this. Not like immediately, but you know. But like, Plague of Shadows is basically just like, it's like a remake of the original game, but you're playing as a different character. It's kind of weird. I kind of like it though. Fun fact, you can jump over those if you don't do what I did. Okay, the bad girl there. There is actually a secret if you do that. Just jump in there. But this, I decided it was a good idea to stay there. You can throw out the secrets in that box, or that dirt. Oh, man. Kind of upset. Oh no! This enemy! Yeah, no, these guys aren't fun. Oh. There's something else to kill. No. Okay. Oh, I could have disappeared. Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, that's a cool bro. Ah. Oh. Jump over like this. And cause him to back up. But he's getting closer. Whatever. Bro, this guy. I hate this. I'm not already in a fight, am I? Oh no, I'm not. That's good. Oh, great! Okay, so the minigame. You know, you had to play the minigame and there's the whole bottle crap. You can use your skills there to do this, also this. Probably this guy is great. Ah. Get over here. Ah. Times now. No. I hate this part. I'm very bad with like timing stuff. No, I'm good. Oh, I got a. I already used my echoes. That's right. I think I used one. One of these. There he is, I don't remember where. Ah! Gotta do something against that girl. Ah. Ah. Oh, these ones! These ones especially suck. Here we go. God, he looks so freaking weird when he's like this. Hold on. God, no pause. Oh no, oh no. Pause for a second, I gotta be here. Okay, we're back. Okay, we're doing this. Oh, this fight. Well, that didn't take much, you know. I don't know. I'm glad I didn't have to do multiple takes of that fight. There we go. Oh, it's this guy. Before I fight him. Oh yeah, I gotta do this. Get over there. Oh wait, no. Never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. This guy. I think we'll come here later. Also, wow. I should look at my gold count. It's a lot of eight. I guess I can go up here and get upgrades. But it's pretty dang good. Oh good, I gotta fight both of these guys now. Like, I actually have to fight them. Because I cannot leave. Oh, Baz. What is up with you this time? This guy. He's just kind of in a very bad spot a lot of the time. But this guy is exceptionally easy. Well, until you get to this phase. This phase makes it really hard. Like, I'm actually getting some real freaking damages. But, yeah, I'm gonna get one of these. Oh. There we go. I probably could have gone without using that, but whatever. Yep. Anyways. Get away, or am I gonna have to actually fight him? Who knows? I really like these out of level fighting areas we've got going here. They're very pretty cool. I can add another. That was a good combo right there. Come on. I should have landed two combos. There we go. Really? I'm having trouble managing. Oh. Okay, this is done. This part's done. Let's see. I guess next I'll go back to the main village and give away all the music sheets I got. I am realizing now I'm going to go back to the Plague stage to upgrade. We can get that last thing. That's gonna be fun. I'm gonna go ahead and try and max out my magic, just because... 30,000, not even. Yeah, I'm stupid. Alright. I'm very glad I got this unicorn when I did, because I probably wouldn't be able to beat those guys if I didn't. Anyway, let's go back to the stage to, try this again. I'm just gonna rush through until I get the car up to do that. Also, that counts the pogo, so you get the quick and easy move right there. God, this, I hate the rats. They're so frustrating to fight. I'm just gonna... Yeah, any sort of pogo at all will work towards this combo. So if you pogo off of some dirt or an enemy, it all counts. So, you know, you find any way to get that combo going, do it. Because it'll work. And then you get an easy double hit. Good. I'm like 90% sure that this suit of armor, like whenever you do a special, I'm pretty sure it's a critical, but I mean, I don't even consider a critical. Because it's, I think it does double damage, what a normal swing does. Eh. Probably should have gone back to grab some more health. I forgot. I'm the big stupid. Actually, wait, I could get some light right about here, I think. That's the wrong one. Oh well. take a little bit of point there. Oh, that worked. Exceptionally hard. This fight. Dang it! Freddy does double damage when he's like that. Ugh. Give you the one that you don't have. Oh, I mean, invincibility is cool and all, but it's only so helpful on a game like this. Also, it kind of goes against my whole anti-phase limit thing. But you know what? Now that I think about it, the invincibility I scored kind of the phase I earlier was called it. kinda like that more in the base. Like, doesn't seem as nearly broken. It's like a limited use type thing. Well, and yeah, phase lock is really use. But like, when are you ever gonna run out of magic in the middle of the stage? Maybe during a boss fight. That was a mistake I just made. Okay. Good. Oh, good. Magic already. Invincibility. Timing right. God. Now I'm used to the ones that go quick, and so when these ones go slow, I kind of get stuck. Discover this. Oh. No! God, I just wanted to get the one item and now I've lost all that gold. Oh my god, I'm doing terribly on this part. I genuinely hate these freaking furnace things, whatever they are, cauldrons. Can't even get one of those. Oh, I guess I can. You know what? I don't care anymore. I genuinely do not care anymore. I just want to get through this area. I'm literally just replaying this part. Like, there's no reason given this much difficulty. I've already done it. And yet I just, I'm bad. Bad at this game. Bad at everything. Okay. I'm going to full on panic mode whenever I get hit in this game, because I know that if you're not really paying attention, they'll just die. So... oh my god. I think the diamonds are right there. Yeah, we've already seen this. This time we have the combo weapon. Combo armor. So that's good. Open this quite interesting, to say the least. So we'll be able to just do instant double damage on them. The wrong one. What is this? I have a message. Pink. Uh-huh. I have no idea why I got a message just now. That's good. Thank you, game. Oh. It's the Discord. Terraria Discord. Okay. Let's continue then. Oh. God, I keep getting put in the same spot. Okay. There we go. I probably should have changed that before I decided to try and fish. Oh, well that's convenient. This is all planned out, wasn't it? Of course we end up with this one. I like the concept for a lot of these outdoors, it's just in practicality, like, they're not as useful as instant full health. Who would have known? Okay. There we go. That's much easier than I thought it would be. How can I break these ones? Nope, can I break this? Okay. Up gets things a little bit, but it's whatever. Oh wait, this is an extra area. I didn't realize. I'm pretty stupid. We should go right. Oh god, these guys. Oh, I can go up there now. Hey buddy. Okay. I'm just gonna... Okay. Yeah, I'm sure. Get out of here. Oh god. I'm probably gonna die at some point in this level just from generally not noticing stuff that's happening on the level at a given time. Please go off the screen. I'm gonna get a couple of other jumps on this level because otherwise, if you don't, easily just jump straight into death. Probably shouldn't have gone over here when they were on their way out. So glad we can pull it in the time and still have a good week for also, it just occurred to me. I didn't get anything from the point night stage. No! God, there goes all my freaking money, man. I hate the water physics in this game. Like, they're not as bad as most other games. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. That's okay. That is completely okay. I just wanted to... Is it not obvious that I hate this stage already? It's not already obvious that I don't like this stage because water physics. Got stuck on the same part 3 times. And it was like maybe like 2 seconds of actual platforming. Oh no, not this. Yeah. One really good thing that comes from being underwater is your jumps are really high. And one bad thing from being underwater is your jumps are really high, so you'll probably end up, I don't know, jumping into your thing of spikes like I did multiple times. No, I... God, this heals. Oh my god, I'm back here now! Are you kidding me? What? I forgot that's a wall. Like an actual wall. You can't get out of it. No? God. This entire level is just frustrating. For one reason or another. Really not. No. God. No. Just no. This man. How the hell am I supposed to get that? Come on. Immediately after starting this area. Good. Good. Oh no. Oh my god. Let me get my stuff. Oh. God. It's so hard to get all that crap and then I just get taken away like that. Are you kidding me? Oh no, I don't want to fight this. That's why. This level on my first run. How did I manage this? Oh, it's all down there. I can't even grab it. You know, save money. don't even have enough freaking money to get like more than one bag of cash for my dog. Wow. I might go after this level. I'm not in a good state right now to be dealing with this. All my money. Oh no. I'm done. I'm done with dealing with all this. I jumped. I hit jump. I'll be back later, playing a different game. I think at the rate that I'm going now, I might be able to beat the game in like 2-3 streams. So, that's good. Actually, I'm gonna take this to the guy first. So I can at least have that done. I could miss something, but I don't really care at this point. So I didn't check what I missed. Okay. Obviously, it'll come back. done eventually. So. Yeah. Alright. Later, guys.